guitar Kurt, but
real wild shit for a minute.
Like this Kraftwerk period where it's just computer electronic beats.
I appreciate it so.